know she'll be the death of me. Hi guys, so I have some news for you. First of all, we are in Rome and this is our first destination. Another thing, our luggage is lost, and it's not lost, but we got to the airport and then, wait, first thing, we are on our boat. Anyways, what happened? We were at the airport waiting for our luggage and it took so long that we couldn't wait any longer because our boat was in and it was another hour to get to this boat. So we just decided to leave without our luggage because there was no other way, because otherwise we would have missed our boat. And so yeah, we don't have any clothes. I'm gonna quickly show you our room before my camera dies. You walk in here, there's Rob, and this is the room. This is the veranda room, so it has an actual balcony there, which is covered by this orange boat. Anyways, here we have this little area to sit, a balcony, TV here. This is the bathroom, all looks really nice. That's all we got. And two extra large t-shirts.
Nothing.
So as I told you before, we don't have any clothes with us because it's all missing or whatever at the airport, but I'm lucky enough that my mom is here and we have the same size, so I got this dress from her. Very lucky. We're gonna go to the restaurant, but unfortunately Rob has no pants, so that's a bit sad. So we are at the restaurant and this is the menu. How cool is that? I still have to figure it out. Anyways.
So right.
But look at this view. I mean, can it get any better than this?
Yeah, okay. This is our menu on the iPad we have.
Look at this. Sushi pops. How cute. And she'll always get the best of me. The worst is yet to come. But at least we'll both be beautiful and stay forever young. This I know. This I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more. We both know we can't go without it. She told me you'll never. Hello guys, this is me again and this is the second day of our cruise and now we're approaching Sicily. I'm wearing my sunglasses because I don't have any makeup with me, it's all in the bag, so yeah. I also don't have any remover and yeah, last night was very difficult to do it with soap and stuff, but I'm still hoping that at some point during the cruise our clothes will come to us, because I mean I'm really sad actually because I got so many nice dresses especially for this cruise, and yeah, everything is there and my new bathing suit, everything. So yeah, now we're approaching Sicily and there we're gonna go to the beach. I'm not sure I'm taking the camera there because I don't have any battery. I really want to keep it for at least a few days if I don't get the luggage back. So we are at breakfast in the main restaurant and it's a la carte. I'm so lucky to be able to wear my mom's clothes, otherwise I wouldn't even have anything to go to the beach. When I'm with you, but I love it, but I love it. Oh, I can feel my face when I'm with you, but I love it, but I love it. Oh, and I know she'll be the death of me, and yeah, these will both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me, the worst is yet to come. Hi guys, this is the second day of our cruise and today we are at sea, so just all day looking at the open sea.
She told me don't worry no more. We both know we can't go without it. She told me you'll never be alone. I can feel my face when I'm with you.
We just found our luggage and we are so happy. I mean, we haven't seen it for 10 days and everything inside.
¿Sabes hace cuántos siglos ya no voy a Cheesecake Factory con mi familia?